Hello, welcome and welcome back to my channel. I am Reva Joshi and I talk about books, reading, writing, literature and much more. So if you're somebody who's interested, make sure you like my videos, share them with your friends and don't forget to subscribe to my channel. So without any further delay, let's talk about our today's pick. The Fault in Our Stars by John Green. The Fault in Our Stars is a fiction book. It is a story of a girl named Hazel Grace. Hazel Grace is a cancer patient and is also a part of cancer patients' support group. Here, she meets a boy. The name of the boy is Augustus Waters, and he too is a cancer patient, to which he has also lost one of his leg. On the very first day of them meeting on the support group, they form a strong bond. They share their favorite books and authors, which lead onto a journey full of different ideas and opinions. The book wraps humor and tragedy in it. Things I liked about the book. The characters are made in a way to relate to children's hospital story. Yes, and the author is able to do that. After losing a very close friend, the author was inspired to complete this story. The story is not your usual love relationship kind of. And you see that the love and bond Hazel and Augustus share is worth thinking over. Hazel is not very optimistic of her situation, but when she meets her new friend, he adds a new meaning to her life and the choices she is making. Talking about the writing style of the book, it is very beginner friendly. So anybody who's interested and above 13 years old can pick this one up for surely. If I talk about my takeaways, my greatest takeaway would be that Hazel is happy. She is happy by the end of the book of the choices that she made. Of course, life throws us with different situations, but how we react on them is on us. And these choices that Hazel makes, she is happy and content of them. Things I disliked. The only thing that I disliked was a character who is an author in the book is seen to be very alcoholic and mean. Why, you may ask? Well, Hazel and Augustus both share a bond over his book, but his book ends abruptly and they go on to search for the author. When they meet him, he is the worst kind of adult you can imagine. He's not just mean and alcoholic, but also does not care about anybody else and is also very rude to them. But the real reason of him acting this way is that he lost his own child. And that's what I believe has made him this tainted, mean, alcoholic man. But as we see and know, there needs to be a person whom you dislike. In a lot of ways, I believe that all the hatred this fiction author gets is not what he deserves. And he is, at the end, the bad guy of the story. Other than that, there was nothing to dislike. I thoroughly enjoyed reading this book. From my side, this book gets a 3.5. It is beginner friendly and surely a book full of humor and tragedy. This is it for today's video, guys. I hope you enjoyed it, found it helpful, and if you did in any way, make sure to like this video, share it with your friends, and you can check out my other videos as well. If you enjoy watching them, make sure you consider subscribing to my channel and put the bell notification on so you know whenever I post out a new video. Till the new video, stay happy, stay safe, and always keep reading.